Smart Gorge over at Sundown Mountain. As you can see, there's a lot of activity going on in preparation for our second snowcross race here. It's been sponsored by Theisen's again this year, and looks like it's going to have a really good weather for the weekend. It starts on Friday. Finals are on Saturday. We're going to have a lot of really cool racing action. Last year we had almost 6,000 people. We may have even more to watch professional snowmobilers go across this crazy...